Alright, here we are at Kroger's, as you can see. We're about to go in here and show you guys how those athletes shop for our food. This is Shoni Schimmel. I'm Asia Taylor, and we are
the Cardinals. We don't like it before. Y'all don't need call, I do it all around. If we go, we got no need. She got me buying all the things. I said if you get money, if you get money, if you get money, just throw it in the bag.
We're gonna get today is bananas. You always need your fruit. Bananas has a lot of potassium in it, so we eat these before and after practice. It fills us up. Banana! She desire what she wants. If my lady like to eat, then I'ma buy a restaurant. Since she's such a boss bitch, she can hire who she wants. She can help me blow this thing. Will you talk about like which fish is the healthiest and like the healthiest way to prepare it? Your nigga, let's see him all shoot. They say AFC chicken. This is good chicken. It just depends on how you cook it that makes it healthy or not. The healthiest way to eat chicken is grilled, baked, not fried. Got no need, she got me
buying all them Jimmy shoes. If you get money, if you get money, if you get money, just throw it in the bag.
Wake up to 100%.
I don't know if it's 100%, but it's 100% total, whole grain.
We're rolling. Alright, my favorite cereal is Fiber One. It has 20 grams of fiber in every bowl, which will help your colon get clean. So I recommend Fiber in the morning, in the night, right before you take a number two.
Eat another bite. Every day, all day, 24/7 day. Because breakfast champions, like Muhammad Ali. Alright.
Whole milk. Athletes need to drink whole milk. We trying to get big. This got fat in it. We don't need it 2%.
It tastes like water, and that's truck.
So get your whole milk.
It is that she is, so I'm lucky that you mine, baby. You know what it is. Y'all on me, all I do is ride around with me, cool. Y'all on me, all I do is ride around with me.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
Sundrop and show us how you drop it.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
And drop it.
Cause I got it going on. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot.
A thirst quenching citrus soda just dropped coast to coast. Sundrop.
That's how you drop it.
Drop it like it's hot.
Don't touch my mama. Don't touch my Doritos. Mate.
Hello, mate. We have just got word that there are two of our teammates in this very store.
This very store.
And we're going to stalk them like a 60-year-old man would stalk a lady.
Without them knowing.
Ever knowing.
At all.
And then we're going to raid their carts and see what they are eating on.
Because we are student athletes.
And we shouldn't be eating any of that crap.
At all.
At all. Follow us, mateys.
We found them.
We have just found them. Over there, we're gonna run and attack them, all right? Count us down.
Hello, my teeth!
Hello.
Check it is. Get a look at this.
They've got to listen everything.
Oh my goodness.
We got a little cinnamon toast crotch.
We got the Gatorade.
A little chocolate pudding for the late night.
Gooby snacks.
Oh, God, Tina.
A little shocky shock.
They got cream and grapes.
You're every video, right?
A little deal bagel.
Alrighty there.
And Gatorade for
you. Okay, overall, I'll give her a card about a 7.5.
They ask how much, tell them what it's looking like. Everything I buy fly, it's like I'm booking flights. If I want it, I'ma get it. That should not be too-